thing straight. I never tell you to drink Sprite. Even if I was in a commercial for Sprite, which I am, I'll continue to drink.
just like the Mexico thing.
Yeah, is that a Titan boa? There you go.
But don't just drop it here.
Holy shit. Is it alive?
Oh, crap.
Get it.
Oh, boy.
Holy shit. I'm coming in. Oh, wait. All
they
our damn
group.
Animals just gang raped it.
Yeah.
We're killing the Titan boa.
Oh, my God.
Very nice.
That's all we have to do to feed them.
Something on this. Just one more.
chest. And this guy's gonna try to climb this mountain. And Bane is there. And Bane. It's a rock, but I'm not gonna. This is because I don't wanna offend him. So here we go, Squad Meat. Don't throw all that out if you can. Have it with you. Because it'll be useful one day. Believe me. Quite useful. So, first thing we call Spin here. I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. I'm just gonna jump here for a night. That guy that sort of just took a massive poop right next to me. That was kind of a jerk move, sir. I'm trying to cook my dinner here. And you're defecating right next to me. Not cool. But I hope you guys like this, and I will continue.
Exactly what I did. Okay. Why is this thing red? Oh. This is very strange.
You crapped in a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm just pressing buttons here. Just pressing buttons like crazy, because that's how I do it.
The fiber.
Okay, I got a spear, I think. No, wait a minute. It's telling me no, I don't have a spear. Huh, why is it red like that?
Because you put the fast craft in your belt. When you click on the only one. So if you go up to the spear in your inventory. So you put the craftables in your belt. So then you have the craft things.
I
think that's what the items on the right are.
Oh, for the L1?
Hold the L1.
Yeah, I already put the torch over there. So I have a torch. Alright, so I have a spear, guys. This is fantastic. And we can now get a cook fire or a campfire as well, so that we can cook this meat up, and I think that's pretty important. Let's go ahead and break this guy down, and then I think, how long do we have until nighttime? Let's pick it up.
It's never gonna go.
It's really not. And we need clothes.
Yeah, we need fiber for that.
Okay. And I know getting in there. But, you know, it's not a problem. You have it.
Learn anime.
Jinx likes to build. Although, I guess in 7 days, I do most of the building, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
I guess when it comes to block building, I'm the builder. Because I do a lot of the building in Minecraft as well. So yeah, when it comes to block building, I do the building. But when it comes to more like placement type building, then that's all Jinx category. Yeah, she loves building. And Sims. You remember when you had that Sims, like,
oh, man.
You just
like,
loved the fucking Sims?
I don't know, like 6 years of my life, maybe.
Yeah, yep.
That's pretty ridiculous.
It really was. Alright, well, we're just gonna pick. I wonder what the stem berries do. Do they give you energy? Because it seems like that's from the day.
Stem packs.
Yeah. Getting lots of narco berries. And like I said, I believe that those are just good for knocking animals out and keeping them knocked out.
You want this shirt?
Sure. I suppose I'm fine with it being hit. How do you train animals? I know you have to knock them out with, like,
knock
stones.
Maybe
a slingshot is how you knock them out by hitting them in the head, I believe.
Or maybe a blunt weapon.
Perhaps. I don't know. I recall people needing to use, like, slingshots. I don't know. If you guys want to comment down there, because we'd like to train some animals. Do we need to have any of those engrams to train animals, or can you just start doing that? I don't know.
Fine,
yeah, I don't know, but I really want a pet animal. I want a dino.
Yeah, like, that's why you play this.
One of those Diplos.
Yes.
Yeah, we need one of those Diplos. Okay, well, I suppose I could be getting resources instead of running around jumping like an idiot. But that's how I do. I got to do a lot of that.
I'm
yep. getting all these fibers. I guess I need more wood. Let's find some more trees to take out. One negative part, though, with the trees, though. I guess we can take out this tree. It's close by. Is, yeah, when we get rid of that torch, I can't see shit. Okay, get this gathered up here.
Oh,
I think
crap.
It's gone. Oh, I pooped.
Nice.
Alright, so where is our fire? It went out, didn't it? I don't think we had enough stuff in it.
Yeah, it's over here.
Yeah, I don't even know where it's at anymore. Oh, there it is. We'll see if we can find any more trees. I think what we're going to be doing for now, how much time do we have left this episode? Because I think we might cut through the night, because, yeah, Yeah, I think we're going to have to cut through this night here, because we're just, like, sitting here not doing anything.
What are you talking about? We're surviving.
Yeah, I suppose so. But I don't know how long it lasts. It seems like the night is longer than the day, doesn't it?
Maybe
it's
start
taking
out
forever. Yeah, it could start out midday. But still, these nights are incredibly long. How am I doing on my stuff here? I guess I can eat some more meat. Man, I don't like this. I think we should have adjusted that. I do not like how quickly the food goes down. It's absolutely ridiculous, guys.
Yeah, you gotta be killing dinos all day long.
Uh-huh.
Eating their meat.
See, like, what button is that to use? I can't even read it. Like, X is accept, O, circle is back, and what is to use? So I don't have
one
to click up here. Like, what button does that say? Oh, it's R2.
Okay.
R2 is how you use things. Okay.
I'm gonna have to, like, sit right up on the TV.
You have to figure out what all the fucking buttons are. But yeah, I think we are gonna need to skip through this, guys, because, yeah, this is just a really long night. Jinx does have the leaves in, so hopefully this night doesn't take too much longer here. We could just also end the episode as well. I was trying to get a longer episode. But yeah, there's not really much to do while it's nighttime because you can't see shit.
And you know, if you watch it twice, it'll be pretty much just the night.
Okay, let's see here. I'm just getting clipped from this. I'm not getting you
off. What the hell?
Oh, is that glowing? Oh, is that nearby?
Toodles.
I think those glowy things are like chests with stuff in them.
What?
Yeah, like goodies. I guess I'll let you go to it. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know that was there.
What is this?
I look around for
shine
like
shine your light upon me.
You got so scared from the light that you pooped yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe.
Tiny little turds, that's not accurate. Okay, so are there supposed to be babies around here?
So, are you saying, like, the women have smaller turds than the men?
Yeah.
That is completely inaccurate, guys. Women have some massive turds. I'm not saying you necessarily.
Tiny turds.
Alright, get some more wood here. Oh, there's like the sun. Oh, the sun's gone up. Excellent. I can see it over the horizon. Fantastic. So I feel we're going to go down here. Now that I know the sun is near. And yeah, let's just keep gathering resources. We're trying to level up. We need to fight some stuff. That's really what it comes down to. I think that's probably the best way to level up, though.
I don't
of course,
know what to
I
do.
Could be wrong.
The shiny thing.
Did you look at one? Is there no, like,
fly up here. Wow, I'm not sure it's here.
Is there no. Do I need to come over there, dude?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, I'll leave my spear here. Come over here. Do you have energy for this game?
Yeah, I think it's a little lightning bolt.
Okay. Oh, okay, it's all over
the
stuff.
Oh, whoa, okay, alright. Had to wait for it to come down, apparently.
Oh, okay.
There's a
requires survivor level 15
oh.
Movement, so we are not a high enough level yet.
Open up, damn
I
you.
I didn't know that they didn't have, what is that? Oh, a copy. Copy source. Yeah, he is, actually. Oh, he's dead now.
Stab his little ass.
Oh, there's a couple of them. They come in packs,
always
Jinx. Okay, well, they're dead now.
Did you see Jurassic Park?
Yeah, I've seen Jurassic Park, of course. Yeah, they're very dangerous when they all attack together.
I got your back, man.
Didn't they eat a little girl?
Yeah.
No, they just injured the little girl. They ate a man, though.
Oh, yeah, you couldn't have.
Okay.
Little kids dying and shit.
Well,
although Jurassic
they didn't
Park
show
does
it.
Love to put kids in danger.
Yeah, they really do. Where the fuck is our fire? I know
kids
it's somewhere around here.
That movie. It's weird.
Yeah, I remember loving that movie as a kid. I have no idea where our fire is. Is it over here?
It's over here on the beach.
Yeah, well, I know it's on the beach, but I don't know where precisely.
It's kind of far.
Okay, I think this is it, right?
Yes.
Yeah, this is it. Got it. Let's go ahead and put some stuff in here. Oops. I apologize, guys. I pooped.
Can we craft diapers or just catch that shit up?
Just
put a little sack on your ass.
Does the cooked meat go bad?
Oh, I'm tired. I don't know. I usually eat it as soon as it's ready.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let me put a little bit of wood in here. I do not like the way they have this set up, guys. With the way this it works, the moving stuff, it is not very intuitive. It does not work out very well. It's actually very complicated. Yeah, I mean, you gotta move each individual one. You can't just, like, pick it up and move some. It's really difficult. The triangle? What, to move it over there?
Or just one half?
No, I was using the box to just take them individually because I didn't want to put a whole half in there. I mean, I guess I could, but I didn't really want it running that long.
Can you pick up the whole stack and then do a box?
No, I already tried that. I was trying to do it, like, you know, all 7 days to die style.
Yeah.
But it does not work.
Alright,
well, I've got this meat in here. Cooking.
How hard do you think the torch is?
I don't know, I can tell you. Spoiled meat. I think it gets worse, doesn't it? Like, spoiled meat? Because it keeps decomposing. I think it just continues to
watch your ass.
To get worse.
Got her,
Jinx. Got her. Handle my lightweight. Oh, it's
she
on her? Excuse me. Let's see what it is. So does the charred meat go bad as well?
Maybe it takes a lot longer to go bad.
Perhaps. Let me just hover over. We should be able to see. Yes, it does spoil. Okay, so there's no reason to get a shit ton of meat in your inventory because it does spoil.
If you put berries in your quick belt, you can just tap it all day long.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. And we do have some Ingram points, which is excellent. Let's go ahead and get... maybe we want to get the stone hatchet. Does that make it easier to get stuff?
I think so.
Is it better
maybe
than...
Maybe you get more.
What is the current one that we have? A stone pick?
I think so.
Okay. Yeah, it might be easier using that. What? What just happened?
You
messed me up when
point.
You... No, I didn't use my
oh,
voice.
I
when you did
my
it,
point.
Yeah, it messed it up. It just did a little flash here. So yeah, let's go ahead and get the stone hatchet, although I don't really know what that does. We'll get it anyways. Is there anything else that I think might be key to grabbing up here? Seems like a lot of this stuff. You know what? I'd like a slingshot.
Cool.
Yeah, let's get a slingshot going.
Make some cheese.
Although it doesn't want to let me get the slingshot. Because no. Huh.
Maybe you need something before it.
Requires stone to fire. Okay, I got that. But I mean, like, why can't I get it? Am I not a high enough level?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Okay, yeah. Can't get it. I'm not a high enough level, guys. Well, let's just get the wood golden. Write your own text in a note, or put it on a cooking pot to make a custom recipe.
Oh, okay. Can make a sleeping bag.
Alright, nice. What are the sleeping bags for?
I don't know.
Does it allow you to sleep through the night?
Maybe.
Oh, it's a respawn point.
Oh,
just like
okay,
7 days to die.
Alright.
Yep.
Cool.
Alright, well, that might be something we want to get. How many points is the sleeping room?
3.
I might go ahead and grab that then. Where, oh, where is it? I probably passed right by it. Where is the
It's over there. It's second. There we go.
Oh, right here. There we go. Go ahead and grab that up. And then, are you going to craft one?
I think I only have one hide.
Okay.
We don't have any tapes.
Stone pick. So the stone pick is actually supposed to be like a weapon.
Okay.
Maybe not. Stone hatchet. I'm just trying to see what the difference between the stone pick and the stone hatch and the whatever this is called. Yeah, the stone hatchet is. It doesn't seem to be any different. Okay, well, it looks like this. I don't know. If you guys could comment in there, some of you PC veterans, I would like to know. I'm curious. What's the difference there? Also, I think I might make a wooden club just because. Why not?
Yeah, I mean, what kind of
Yeah, what kind of caveman are you if you do not have a wooden club? Okay, let's go ahead and get that energy right here. There we go. Did you want? Oh, I don't have any stuff left. Looks like I'm short wood. Can't build anything without wood. I'm going to go and put this fire out. I don't think it's needed anymore.
No, it's not.
But nice.
I'll
this
gather
is
more fiber so I can craft
you
some little
goodies. Oh, thank you,
Jinx.
Oh. And it seems my food is really low.
I am stuffed.
Let me just eat, because Jinx has just been eating a shit ton of, I can't use that, but I keep trying to do this, like, 7 days a diet. Okay, well, that is actually the end of the episode here. I'm gonna eat all this meat, guys. Get my food nice and high. Also, my water's been up.
Thank you. I guess one of the first things you're going to want to do when you're starting out or joining the service, you're going to have to create a character. There are lots of presets up at the top here. They have 5 or 6 different. You have to consider that it's probably not. They can get berries and fiber in the berries you can use to eat. You can eat the berries, any of the berries except for the black, the narco berries. You do not want to eat the narco berries because they will cause torpor. It fills up. You fall unconscious. It's the same way you knock out dinosaurs. And players, dinosaurs specifically, contain them. We've got some fiber here and some berries. I'm just going to bury down here in my rock bar. This way I can quickly use it. You can use it from this screen. You can just select the berry you want to use. There's those narco berries I was talking about. You do not want to eat those. But you can select that to use to eat it, or you can drag it to your hot bar and you can eat it from there on the screen. You see, it's now appearing in my hot bar. I can just hit that corresponding number and consume that item. You can do that with most any item. That's how you equip your weapons and things like that. So now I'm just going to walk through some of these trees and start punching them to gather what I need. There you get thatch and wood from trees. I need a couple of wood. I need a bunch of these trees. Let's see here. I need one piece of wood to craft this stone pick. So let's find some wood. There we go. We got a couple of pieces there. Right? So let's go ahead and craft our stone pickaxe. And while that's crafting, we'll walk around and gather some more materials while we're waiting on that. And there it is. It's done. So let's take our stone pick and let's just throw it into our first hot bar. And pull that out. And now we can gather materials much, much quicker. You notice you chop down those trees very quickly, and you don't lose any health. When you're punching trees and things like that, you do actually lose some health. And now that we have this, we can also run around and harvest the large stones like this and get flint. Now, flint is going to be useful in the next weapon we craft. Let's go ahead, since we gain that level, let's go ahead and pick a stat to gain and learn that recipe. So, when you gain a level, you get to choose to put points in one of these crafting, or one of these statistics here. Excuse me, my brain went dead. You have health, which obviously affects how your longevity of life and how much damage you can take. Your stamina, which affects your movement speed and actions like attacking and things like that. Oxygen, which is not as useful as it used to be. It's good for swimming underwater and how long you can hold your breath. Your food, which is how much food you can consume and how long it takes you to get hungry and start starving again. The same with water, it's your thirst meter. Weight is how much you can carry. That's an important stat. Your melee damage is an important stat. That's how much damage you do with melee weapons like clubs and stone axes and things like that, pikes. Your movement speed is important because you want to be able to actually outrun players and dinosaurs and that sort of thing. And then fortitude affects your... It affects several things. Fortitude affects how quickly you fall unconscious if someone shoots you with a tranquilizer dart or something like that. It also affects your ability to withstand heat and cold, the extreme temperatures, and how much food and water you need to consume. Fortitude's a pretty important stat, but I don't recommend raising it very high. Just my personal opinion, it just doesn't seem to gain the benefits after a certain level. After about 10 points or 12, maybe even 20 points after that, the benefits aren't really noticeable after that. And then crafting speed affects how quickly you can craft items. I never put any points into crafting speed because, to me, that's a wasted point because all it takes is time. If you can invest more time, then crafting speed does not matter. So we're just starting off learning the basics. So let's just go ahead and put some points into health and learn our first recipes. So the first things we can learn is the stone hatchet and the campfire. Both of those are important. Let's learn that hatchet. We want to go ahead and make that. And actually, instead of learning the campfire right now, we've got 5 points left. Let's go ahead and learn the spear.
Yeah. Hmm.
because that is our first weapon we can craft. We have enough stuff to craft the spear and the hatchet. We do, so let's go ahead and craft ourselves a hatchet.
Yeah.